Marcelo Celing Briones Fernan was a Filipino lawyer and political figure. He is the only Filipino to have served as both Chief Justice of the Supreme Court and as Senate President. He is also the third Filipino to have headed both the judicial and legislative branches of government, after Querube Makalintal, who served as Chief Justice and Speaker of the Batasang Pambansa in the 1970s, and José Yulo, who served as Chief Justice and Speaker of the House of Representatives before 1946.